Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can set the single heating area timer in Gorenje Induction Hub. So let's turn on the appliance. Whoa, sorry about that. And now you have to choose the heating area, set the power, and as you can see there's a small clock icon, just tap on it and set the timer by these arrows. Now to apply the settings, just wait, and that's it. This cooking area is set for 9 minutes. Thanks for watching and goodbye.